No, really.
You come on.
Dumbass.
All right. My name is Richard Jackson. Y'all see me on my YouTube. Happy 4th of July, everyone. From the Life of Firearm Workshop. Running on one big one. I actually got one in there. Hold on a second. All right, that's another one. Here's a guy, one more here. We'll do some small ones again. Shots here, little rockets. These ain't really too big, but they're really little tiny ones. Those are good. Keep recording like the ones that are going off. Record the ones that are going off. This is the little tiny Roman candles. But they shoot off really good. If you look around you, there's more shooting off around you, so. My sister Jennifer, out of yourself. You'll be on YouTube. Good. Goes up. Oh, looks pretty. That's a good one.
I don't like this video, it's not going on YouTube.
Had a big one. Tomorrow. Some big, huge artilleries. What kind of one you got? Oh man, smoky.
I always love fireworks, man.
Those things are big. One blew up here on the ground earlier.
What? Yeah, I see it double up.
Yeah, I put a double one in there.
Then you go off and then the next one.
Yeah. He's not too fucking.
fucking bread, is he?
I'm gonna have to write that second.
He's got fucking charged right by my mom's head.
Sit over there by it while it's going off.
Oh my god.
Put that on YouTube.
Oh yeah, that was a...
Hey, my dad's the one's worse when he put that on.
I even got it on YouTube.
backwards and...
Okay, bend over, you can see the color line.
Almost caught their house on fire, sirens are ringing.
Candles. Love their good old Roman candles.
Those are good Roman candles, don't you think?
I love
the smell of fire.
When can I stop recording?
I know.
What's that?
I have an iron.
Alright, we're not here.
Careful.
A Roman candle. Yeah, a Roman candle. Artillery.
Careful.
And this thing was a lot. Those things are huge.
Step back.
Yep, I'll do one. You got one more?
One more and I'll stop recording.
Thanks for watching this video, guys. Catch you guys. Comment, like, and subscribe. That's my fireworks show. See you guys later.